recycling containers. More blue, it'll make it really difficult for red to get a hold. 2342, though, our number 8 legacy, not able to get all three of those totes. Not able to get a tote set, all three totes didn't come with them as driver stepped into control. T360, the revolution. The Boeing machine out of Tacoma, Washington, moving quickly to work with their human player working on a stack on the red side. 2220 going to go to work with that huge arm of theirs, trying to pull the recycling containers down onto the blue side at 1785. Blue Springs RoboCats gets into the landfill, starts stacking. We've seen that they carry about 4 or 5 and then stack them down and score and go right back to work. 2342, Team Phoenix with two of those yellow totes. They move toward the step, the makings of a competition modus. We'll see if Blue comes up with two other yellow totes. That's what it takes. Both sides working together here in the qualification matches. T360, the revolution. 42 possible points already in their possession. 1785 wedged up a little bit. We'll see if they can right themselves. Looks like they do. They got 8 points ready to score for Blue as Team 41. Score those quickly as 23-42 puts 8 points on the board for red as well. Litter all over the field. Remember, red litter on the blue side, not in the landfill. 4 points for red if they process it. 1 point for blue. Not processed, excuse me, just in the landfill zone as a point for blue. Machine still stacking. Team 41 looking to make 6 points into 18. We'll see if that recycling container stays put. Away. That is 18 points now for Blue. 360, another big stack underway. 1785 and 2342 getting their hands dirty in the landfill, digging totes out of there from underneath, scoring underneath the recycling containers, able to get scoring totes, move those into the scoring areas. ST 360 and 36 point stack up and score for red.